anticipated for quite a while, and it is reality now. How you look forward to being here with the boys, and what is really going through your mind right now?
Yeah, it's nice, you know, it's a new experience for myself, and as I say, I was trying to, before, trying to link up with the boys from the last World Cup, but obviously the FIFA rules then wasn't, you know, I wasn't allowed to cross over, so, you know, finally it's come through, and I'm able to cross over now, and I'm happy to do that, and I'm looking forward to it.
Last time around, a lot of people questioned your commitment to Trinidad and Tobago because they thought maybe he's just interested because we've gone to a World Cup. Now you've come into the team where it's the position of the team right now on the table is not the best. We still have to do everything that is possible to get to the next World Cup, yet you've decided that you're going to want to wear the shirt. So obviously that shows that you're committed to the country's cause, so the world stage.
Yeah, I'm committed. You know, I've been committed for a while, and you know, as I said before, it would have been nice for me to have been able to link up with the team before and much earlier, but as I say, we had to sort out issues, and there was FIFA rulings, and then it was me getting my passport again. So, you know, now all that's gone through, I want to go for all the stages, and you know, I want to be here for a while now.
All right, being here in the camp, how has it been for you so far? Obviously, you know some of the guys, some playing against them in England over the years, and finally being teammates of them now. What does that mean to you?
Yeah, it's obviously it's easier for yourself when you know people and you know faces around, because as I say, I'm playing in the English Premier League, and I don't really watch a lot of football otherwise because I have my family and that as well. And as I say, when I'm at home, I'm just relaxing, but it's nice to meet the other guys who's playing like in the MLS and back home in Trinidad as well in the league. So it's nice for myself to meet all these new faces.
All right, you were born in San Fernando, obviously you have a lot of family back in Trinidad as well. They must be quite excited about you wearing the national shirt now.
Yeah, I'm excited. They're excited, you know. And my father's coming over to come and see it, and my mum's coming over as well. And you know, she lives in Washington at the minute, but they're both going to take the flight over to watch the game, and you know, hopefully everything goes well.
You have any siblings who are also in the game as well and playing football? We could probably look forward to it some time in the future.
I have a little younger brother who's doing well, but he's playing in England as well. And I have two sons, so, but they're still very young.
Yeah.
So they've got a long way to go, yeah, but as I say, I'm not going to pressure them into anything. Just let them enjoy themselves while they're young, and whatever will be.
All right, looking ahead to Saturday's game now, you've come into the team at a very difficult point. We're searching for points. We're away from home. It's going to be quite a hostile crowd, difficult. Obviously, you're accustomed playing in front of huge crowds in England, but this time it's going to be a different sort of atmosphere. What can you expect, or what are you hoping to accomplish come Saturday?
I'm hoping to expect, you know, a good team performance, hopefully as well as myself, and you know, to link up with the boys nicely, you know, play some good football and to get the result that we want.
You've been following the team in recent stages, obviously recent times you've realised that we're bottom of the table, but we've gotten some good results as well. What do you know about the new head coach as well? What can you tell us?
Yeah, well, what it is I know that Trinidad was in the situation before, and you know, when people write him off, they put a run together and was able to go to the World Cup. So, you know, they've done it before, and we can do it again.
Great, thanks a lot and best wishes.
Thank you.